Hi, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Kelvin Johnson. In this short video, I want to show you how to remove a OneDrive account from your Windows 10 device. So let's say you have different OneDrive linked to your device and you want to unlink an account from that device because you are not using that OneDrive anymore. So what you need to do is this. You can see right now here I have two OneDrive. One is my personal OneDrive and the other one is my company's OneDrive. So I want to unlink my company's OneDrive from this device because it's my personal device. So what I need to do is right click on this icon of OneDrive. Click settings. So here in settings, you can see we have the option unlink this PC. We can actually add another account to this device, but I just want to unlink this device. And it says your business content association with this account will stop syncing. So unlink. So by unlinking this account, if I go to, you can see the account has just been unlinked. And right now I only have one drive, which is personal. So normally it will be two. One will be my company OneDrive and the other will be personal, but now you can see that the OneDrive have not signed in. So if I right click on it, you can see I don't have any file here. So I will need to resign back again to be able to gain access to my OneDrive. Thank you very much for taking your time to watch this video. My name is Kelvin Johnson. Please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more IT-related video. Thank you very much and goodbye.